All right, we're gonna do the inchworm. So standing straight, we're gonna go ahead and bring our hands down to the mat. Feel free to bend your knees as needed. Walk your hands all the way out. Optional push-up right here. You don't have to though. And then walk your hands all the way back. Hands come all the way up at the top.